you are given an index of refraction of 1 for air and an angle of incidence of 45 degrees.